on It's Seth Rudetsky with one of my favorite singers ever, and I mean ever. I'm talking about pop, Broadway, ever. Right there.
Hi.
Lilias White. Unbelievable. By the way, you have, what are your solo albums? Because I have that amazing live one. Go.
From Brooklyn to Broadway.
From Brooklyn to Broadway. It is so good. You got to listen to it at the gym. Fairy Tale, unbelievable. But we're going to, I could do like 45 different obsessed with her because there's so many things I'm obsessed with. But we're going to sort of focus on just a smidgen. Okay, so I literally made a list of everything that we're going to talk about. Okay, here's my little list. Okay, how to succeed. It's private. How to succeed. Okay. The fluidity of the riffs. So just talk to me, how do you have that fluidity of your riffs? How did you learn how to do 1,000 notes?
Well, I didn't really learn how to do it. I really interpret the song. And it depends on what the song is saying to me musically and with the words.
But how can you literally do 45 notes? Because she goes, keep it giving each brother all, all. Like, how do you literally do 45 different notes when I have to go like, oh, ha, 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 go?
I don't really know how. I don't really know.
Okay, please listen. Okay, because supposed to just go, keep it giving each brother all you can. That's kind of what's written. And listen to, watch Lilias's amazing fluidity. Want to do it from,
from where?
Oh, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, your lifetime membership is free. Keep it giving that brother all you can.
Can. Sometimes I wonder. That's my riff.
Where
okay.
Where I've been.
No, that's what I'm focusing on. I literally have to look
who
at this list.
Who I am.
Okay.
Do I fit in?
Ooh. Okay, anyway. This is during my parade. Now, during my parade, this was a Funny Girl concert that I did with a lot of different divas singing different songs. And I wanted Lilias to do, I can't remember what song. And someone said, what about during my parade?
Oh, no. He wanted me to do this other song.
I think People, actually. No, People.
Was it People?
Yeah, because I was like, should be amazing to have People, all these long
and
lines.
I said, no, if I'm going to do this benefit, I'm going to sing Don't Rain on My Parade.
And I was like, why? You're not going to sound good in that. I mean, it's just sort of like, whatever.
But it's been a lucky song for me my whole career, so that's what I wanted to do.
Okay, not only is it lucky, she's amazing. She got the only standing ovation of the night. So I'm going to first show you what the ending is supposed to be, and then Lilias will sing that, and then Lilias will show the amazing final turn that she did to the song I was obsessed with. So first do it from a nobody. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nobody, no, nobody is gonna rain on my parade.
So that's what's written, parade. So the audience was going crazy the whole song, and then finally Lilias did the last final sassafras that sent the audience over the edge, and this was it. From where nobody, and.
Nobody, no, nobody is gonna rain on my parade.
Da 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 da. So creative, so musical. Do you read music?
A little bit.
So?
But I got
musical.
That riff from Dionne Warwick.
You got that riff from Dionne Warwick?
Yeah. From listening to Dionne Warwick.
Oh, what song does she do it in? Do you even know?
Lots of songs. She does that. Da, 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 da. She does.
Oh.
So.
Thief. Okay.
Rick Thief.
I gotta check my iPhone. I have so many things I wanna talk about. Okay. The next thing is as follows. Straight tone those hands. Okay. So this is a Cy Coleman song. What is the song from the Cy Coleman song?
This song is from a show called Like Jazz.
Like Jazz?
Like Jazz. That's what it was called when we did it at the Mark Taper Forum in LA. And it was written by Cy Coleman with lyrics by Alan and Marilyn Bergman.
Okay, obsessed. So I want you to just hear, what I love about Lilias' voice also is how she bites it. Like if you listen to Maybe I'm a Sinner, Who's Gonna Cast the First Stone? Instead of stone, she bites it. Stone, you know what I'm talking about? You bite the sound, am I correct?
Yeah, I guess.
Yes. So yes. First I want you to hear those hands, just like straight tone, and then listen to the biting of it. So this will be the straight tone version of those hands. I'll give you a little quick intro.
Those hands!
Hands, straight tone. Now listen to the biting.
Those hands.
I just want you to hear the ending that I'm obsessed with. The song is amazing. But listen to the ending, and I love the exciting last note. She could have done the most boring, going to the six, few musicians, but she goes to the tonic. It's about the tonic. Okay, this is the final. This will be the big finish. Ah, me and this, what is that? What do you mean? Hands are Tatum.
Here we go. I mean those hands are Tatum. What I prove, the way his fingers move when making love to sweet Lorraine. Their place in history is secure. Those hands, who would you trust to manicure those hands? I hope Lloyds of London can insure those hands. And Oscar Peterson would smile those hands. Count Basie showing like his style those hands. Who wouldn't want to spend a while with those hands? Those hands, those hands.
The placement. I'm out. Oh, I'm not out. You have to go see her. Where are you performing? At Stage 72,
right here at 72nd Street, 158 West 72nd Street, on November 10th at 9:30. It's Just a Piano Series. Lee Summers, Just a Piano Series, Stage 72, formerly known as The Triad. 158 West 72nd Street, November 10th at 9:30.
I'm going to say the shock in that last note, Jill.
And then...
Yes.
But you have to come and see While I Yet Live.
Yeah, by Billy Porter.
Written by Billy Porter, who's the Tony Award winner star of Kinky Boots.
So I'm gonna say the shock. Look, my eyes won't leave the camera. Okay, I gotta go. I'm gonna say the shock. That was a D. And by the way, I'm sweating from it. Go back. Wait, she's still here. I'm scared.
Seth Wojcicki, he's a little crazy, but I love him a lot.
Thank
I'm
you.
A little crazy too. Okay, see you.
Bye.
Bye. Love you.
Bye. Those hands.